This strange gloom keeps getting thicker. We've been descending for a while now. These tunnels are deeper than I thought. What could be down here? People have been falling ill after coming into contact with the gloom drifting through these caverns. Though here it seems almost misty and not concentrated enough to harm us. We'll keep going, with it coming up from beneath Hyrule Castle. We do not know what waits below, so we need to be ready for anything. But I know I'll be okay with you, Link. Let's go solve this mystery. You're not hurt, are you, Link? Look at these murals. The written histories of the royal family include stories of a great war fought long ago. It was a conflict between allied tribes and someone only ever referred to as the Demon King. Is it possible? Do these murals depict the same legend? This is similar to the statues we saw earlier, Azonai. And these figures look like Hylians. This depiction certainly suggests that the Zonai descended from the heavens. It is said that my ancestors, the first of Hyrule's royal family, were born from a union with gods who had descended from the heavens. These murals tell a similar story, and if they are accurate, then the gods mentioned were the Zonai. They must have forged a relationship with the Hylians of that time, working together to establish the Kingdom of Hyrule. This figure, he seems to be stealing something of incredible power from the young kingdom. This all aligns with what I've read during my studies. Oh. And then this, it shows the Demon King. And a fierce battle against him. If the creature depicted here really does represent the Demon King, then incredible! This mural must be the Great War recorded in the royal histories! This is the imprisoning war, and the events that led up to it! Link! This is a huge discovery! All right then, now to use this invention of Pura's. I'm glad I didn't leave it behind. It's so easy to record. You point it and click. Oh. Oh, it looks like the rest of the murals are obscured. Oh. Just what is this place? Maybe we'll find more answers farther ahead. Link, let's keep moving deeper. Huh? What is that?
Link, finally you wake. I've heard a great deal about you from Zelda. Your wounds were severe. I am relieved to see you escape death. Your arm, however, was beyond saving. I had to replace it, lest the injury endanger you further.
And here we are. Been waiting 6 years. 6 years, baby. In this game. Super pretty. Can I grab that? No. You know, give me a second. Okay, that's much more responsive. A stick. Man, I love... Old... I like my master sword. I'll just range do more damage. Can't do it. Aw, oh, man. This is so exciting, though. 6 years. 6 years I waited for this game. It looks awesome. I'm gonna move my mic a little closer so I can just chill and talk. I don't have to, like, bend over, you know? Ooh. What the heck is that? How do I lock on? Can I lock on? Man. There we go. Okay, tree stick. Tree stick. What do you drop? So when I charge materials for power source, for constructs and other devices, strange light seems to reveal potent energy. Oh, and soldier construct horn. Interesting. Let's see. Wonder what's up here. Totally worth it. I found a mushroom. Everything was worth it. A tree branch, more mushrooms. Hey, one of these things. It's not usable. Looks like it's broken or inactive. You have to be at a certain angle. Gotcha. A broom? Looks like another steward butt. Apple. Yeah, I'll worry about it later.
Oh. Nice. Oh. Goodbye. All right, man, that's cool. So it's below me, just water. I was a lot higher up than I thought. Get out of the water. Oh. Rock. Who are you? Hiya! I hit the wrong button. Hiya! I missed. Give me your innards. Do it, fool. I don't want to throw weapons. Maybe these can I pick up? Jeez. Not that I'm complaining, I need them, but... Oh, what's that? I think that's a bird. It's a bird. Yeah. All right. Let's get on with the quest. This game's super pretty, though, if I'm gonna be honest. I also love orange. This is very pretty. Cannot wait. I'm in a tree. I didn't want to be here. Yeet. Wrecked. Oops. Let's get the almost broken tree branch out. Why can't I throw it? What the heck? Oh, I'm dumb. Yeah, let me get... I think this is the one I was using before. Crap. I ain't dealing with that. Yo. Spears were my favorite thing to use. You know what, I'm gonna just stick on the path, I think. Oh, you're not an enemy. Don't burn food. Toasty guy's room. Let's see. Oh yeah. Food. Okay, raw materials. Gotcha. Let me. Can I hold? Oh, I hold multiple. Ah, I see what it's doing. Gotcha. And drop. Oh. Okay, cool. That one didn't burn. That's fine. I'll deal with it another time. I really want to get up here. Give me that. That's mine. Oh, you're strong. The rusty broadsword. Sick.
Door will open only to those with sufficient power. I'm sorry. I did not intend to startle you. It was I that spoke to you earlier. That arm originally belonged to me. I am Raru. Forgive me for appearing to you in this manner. Unfortunately, I no longer have a physical form. In any case, that arm should allow you to open this door. It seems to have lost the power to do so. You might be able to restore it, but you would need to enter a place filled with sacred light. Ah, of course. Why not visit the shrines on this island? The shrines. Yes, I am sure they are the key.
Okay.
The first adventure. Adventure log. Haha. Those doors, find the princess inside. Okay. Well, it's probably a good place to cut it off for the first episode. And then we will begin our journey. Probably to over there first because I'm lazy and that's the closest one and also was pointed out to me.